Welcome to TallyHelp videos. In this video, you will understand the process of updating or copying document number and date from the voucher downloaded from the GST portal to your voucher in the books for GSTR2A or GSTR2B reconciliation in Tally Prime. Your supplier might be adding a prefix or suffix or both to their invoice numbers. In a different scenario, the supplier might be adding special characters to their invoice number. As a result, the document number in your purchase voucher and the supplier invoice number will not match. Moreover, you might not have specified the document number in the voucher. Or, there might be a data entry error while entering the invoice number. You find such transactions in the Available Only in Books section. Tally Prime Release 5.0 has introduced a facility to copy document number from the supplier's invoice downloaded from the GST portal to your purchase voucher in the books. Moreover, you can also update the document number and date manually in a matter of seconds. Let's see how to do it. Open the GSTR2B reconciliation report. Press Alt G. Type 2B and open GSTR2B reconciliation. Press F2 to change the period if needed. Drill down from Available Only in Books. Now, press F12 and enable Show Potential Matches Between Books and Portal. Press Ctrl A to save the configuration. You can now see potential matches excluding document number. You can see that the supplier has used prefix and suffix in the document number. And therefore, there is a mismatch. Here, you don't have to open the voucher to make corrections. Select the voucher and press Alt W to copy the document number and date. Press Y. As a result, the voucher will be reconciled. Press Escape and then drill down from the Reconciled section. The voucher is reconciled. Now, let's see what happens when you have not specified the supplier invoice number in the voucher. Just select the voucher and press Alt W. Press Y. The invoice number gets copied and the voucher gets reconciled. You can also manually enter the document number and date. Select the voucher under Available Only in Books and press Alt plus V. Now, enter the document number and date as per the supplier invoice number and date. Press Ctrl A to save. If there is corresponding portal data, the transaction is reconciled. As you saw, you can easily copy the supplier document number and date to your purchase voucher to reconcile transactions in the GSTR2A or GSTR2B reconciliation report. Thank you. On any screen in Tally Prime, press Ctrl F1 to learn how to complete the task. You can also WhatsApp for assistance. Subscribe to the Tally Solutions channel for the latest videos.